All right, welcome back to Uncharted 4.
Make sure it's recording.
EP.
I found my Mentos.
EP 1.
Or 2. Episode 3.
7.
7?
12.
12. Welcome back to. Ow. Welcome back to.
We still got some volume going on this bad boy, right?
Yeah.
You didn't change anything?
Nope.
Okay.
No, I don't even play this game, dude.
Can we open the closet?
No.
What the fuck? Can I punch it?
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
You know, to say this is 15 years later and Drake's been through a whole fuckery of things.
Yeah.
He doesn't look that old.
Hey!
My man!
Yes!
Yeah, he doesn't look old at all because he's still pretty young.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was. Is that what they call masturbating these days? Honey, please. Just wrapping up. It's called special time.
Sure thing.
Thanks.
Dude, how could you pass up Orange Crush?
Dude, there is only the one option.
No, you could have grabbed the soft drink.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Oh. Because I'm a man!
Let me throw this shit out the window.
Okay, what am I doing? Oh.
I'm gonna pour it into it.
Oh, shit. I didn't get to look around the room. Hold on.
Hold on.
Open the door, whip her bowl out, and close.
This is the house beside Joel's house.
Is it actually?
Well, it kind of looks like it a bit. Actually, now that you zoom in, it doesn't look at all like it, so never mind.
Okay, so you're just fucking with me, right?
I might have been.
Don't do
Maybe
that.
This is Joel's house.
No.
Like 10 years before.
No.
Because it has the same layout.
Done. Okay. Oh!
Finish it?
Yeah. Oh. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. Joel. How was your day?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
I'm mm-hmm. sorry. How was your day?
In paradise.
She's a robot. Sin scum.
A river.
Hmm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim.
Right.
Did you find well, her face?
So her face doesn't look block anymore.
No.
Brilliant like stuff. They've a, like they've actually added a face to the Elena.
Yep.
We got. Apparently, the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Kind of
so, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So.
Is that a new picture?
when
did we order that?
When did she get that in the house?
Huh.
I wonder if she's still talking.
Probably not. That's a nice picture.
Reminds me of that time I went to Bangkok and...
Man, this carrot tastes good. Oh, fuck!
Oh, knife!
What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
Oh, she called him.
Dude, yeah.
This one?
Okay, I'm having a really hard time getting over her face.
Oh, you had to choose.
Oh my god, the lost.
What's it about?
I wasn't paying attention either.
I wasn't paying attention either. Oh,
apparently crazy. It's Triangle.
Flights in Bangkok.
Hey, cheat. nice.
We're having troubles with them because the
It doesn't change the story at all.
Can't.
No, she probably just corrects him and goes, "No, you idiot, it was this." Wow. Right?
I'm sorry.
No, it was valid.
Well, he's still
was
wrong.
In the ballpark, right?
In All of them were wrong.
State, but yeah, you were in a ballpark.
Do you want to fuck?
Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always
Look at this
asks
carrot
about
thing.
Malaysia job.
Or tomato.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it.
She has sexy cheekbones
really?
Now.
I mean,
dude, Elena's hot. Elena was already hot. Now she's hot.
I wasn't gonna go crazy.
No, she's hot.
She's got sexy cheekbones.
She's
hot. It doesn't sound that risky.
I think Drake's hotter.
It's just a permit.
Yeah, well, yeah, of course.
Of course.
Look at that coif of hair.
Right?
You haven't seen
How does it stay like that?
Could we please drop this?
Even when he was in prison.
Yeah.
Because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me.
Who is his supplier?
Okay?
People talk about unrealistic standards. in video games set for women. How the fuck are we supposed to live up to that, dude? Look at how hot Nathan Drake is. It's physically impossible.
Do the dishes. Stop, I'll do them.
No, you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I clean. It's fine. I mean...
We're getting a divorce.
At least let me try to earn it.
Listen, look, I love you, but I need you to leave the house.
You're playing. Like, what do you mean?
Yeah, your little TV game thing.
Little TV game.
Beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really? So, he's not wrong.
He is the best.
Oh wow, okay, cowboy.
Your controller's down.
Okay.
This is awkward. Hey, that's a PlayStation.
Okay, well you do that, I'll get a cord for us.
Dude, that's a fucking old school PlayStation.
Dude, shut the fuck up.
Okay, shut the fuck up.
I've seen PlayStations once in my life.
Load.
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go.
That's Crash Bandicoot?
Yeah.
Do I have to play this?
Yep.
Crash Bandicoot.
We're any good at Crash Bandicoot.
Is that a problem?
I've never Crash Bandicoot.
No? No, just, how do you make it go?
Right, me too.
Push the start button. I knew that. I got it.
Oh, fuck.
Do I have to play, like,
so
legit?
So you want to run towards the camera.
But you don't have to play good, you just have to play.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button...
There's a trophy for fucking her shit up.
Fuck! Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Oh, what happened?
You get
two more tries,
I
think.
How do I climb back
one. One more try. Well, did you die already?
I would have climbed.
Or did you get three lives?
I thought it was three. Maybe it was only two.
Climbing's always helped me.
That was not too bad. Use your spin attack.
Which button?
Circle spin attack.
Nice.
Oh yeah, way to go there.
Not bad, not bad.
What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox.
Go Drake! Go Drake! No! No!
One more.
Sorry, I yelled TV. My bad.
My bad.
My viewers at home.
Your viewers.
Yeah. No one's here for you, buddy.
Buddy. So grabbing those vegetables
increases your score.
Increases your strength.
No. That's every time I get punched, I get stronger. No! No, 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 no! No, 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 no!
You gotta preemptively jump.
No, I don't.
Okay.
I can jump while I'm right fucking at it.
That's, yeah. Sure.
Watch that pit.
Watching? I watched it.
Fuck, I'm awesome.
Oh, that poor fox.
Fuck, I'm awesome.
Did I beat her score?
No. God, no.
Oh my god, like, wow.
You have to get to the end of the level.
Can I replay?
What? Is that it?
Get in her face.
So that's every girl
practically
that, like, doesn't play video games that has, like, that one game that they play. And they get really excited when you don't win.
Yeah.
I've seen that look. I know what that looks like.
She probably plays a lot of video games.
Just keep talking.
She's a reporter.
Keep talking.
She's a reporter.
In real life, what can you do? Show me what can you do in real life.
What do you think about that?
Huh? Hey, are you happy?
This would be a drastically different game.
You?
It's only tea, they're not gonna sex.
Man.
Really? I thought this was a good game.
Come on, they've had so much sexual tension from game one to this one.
Oh, a little bit's leaking out. There we go.
Yeah, but it's nothing.
Soph was like, man, I've seen some shit.
Oh.
I want to do that in the future. Here. Stamp shit.
Not open yet.
Oh, yeah. It's Jamestown.
We're closed!
That's Elena.
Come on, man. Alright, I'm coming.
I had guessed it at this point.
Hmm?
I had guessed it at this point.
His brother?
Yeah. Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm, looking for my little brother.
It's about your height, a little bit leaner, definitely less gray in the temples. Sam? It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Oh.
Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they...
It looks like he smells like just layers of cigarette smoke.
Toss me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Jesus, Sam, man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. No. What's important now, though, is that I'm out.
Hey. You still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
Right. Slow down.
Hey? Have a seat.
Calm the fuck down, Nathan.
I wanna hear about you.
Huh? Me? Yeah. What's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jesus, what crazy
stories? You got a choice up here.
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas?
Yep. Facts.
That actually happened.
Come on, man. What did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
So which one do you want to tell him? The first, second, or third game?
Does it matter?
No. It just... I always start with the second, just because the second one's the coolest game. Oh. But whichever one you want.
Nah, I'm going to do it in order.
It's been a while, you choose one.
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body.
It's kind of hoping like there'd be like
the bottom is his old journal.
I would totally look like two now that I was like. After you said that, like I started with two. I was like, well, fuck, I'll just start with one, then he'll do it.
Oh, okay.
And we made it out alive, barely. Unbelievable. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe Elena from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
That's literally impossible. It's fucking plugged in.
What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, it's one of these assholes where it doesn't actually fucking charge.
Yeah, he's the drug dealer.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right?
Sold up like that.
Why?
Funny story, but
can't smell splash pads.
There we go.
Last year, he was my cellmate.
Not screen again.
So this is how I got out of prison.
So he works for.
You're playing.
Now I have to be Sam.
Fuck. You want me to find another cord?
This one doesn't work.
Okay.
Do you have? Where's your dual cord?
It's upstairs.
Listen, guys, they're saying
I choose the normal one.
They're probably drunk, perhaps.
Yeah, but do I have to
be? They are content.
Mm-hmm. So like it's how not. Can they be contained with your small lives?
The miserable jobs. Because you gotta do.
Well, I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Hmm? No offense.
We have ambition.
It's just a dick.
And when we get out of here,
these weren't made.
That ambition will take us to places these
how charges your controller?
Yeah, well, you can plug it into a laptop. Put a charge there. Oh, you know what? Idea.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
You watch this. This is important.
That's if I get out of here, I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure.
Why is
the
first
time,
moved again?
Which I'm sure you're sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no.
It's probably because the door's a little jammed,
the
tale right?
Of Henry Avery and his 400 million.
I think it moves it every now and then.
Become a sweet lullaby.
Which again is my fault.
Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
Will that work?
Kind of.
I'm a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel.
Pause it for a sec.
Dude, you're a true American hero.
Yeah, I know. Fucking Canadian shit.
Yeah. Vamanos.
So why do I have to play?
Holy shit.
Because it's a video game, I'm not a
fucking no, 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 shut the fuck up. Like, I get that. But why, though?
Why do you have to play this scene?
Yeah.
Just to get used to the combat.
What do you mean?
Because this game is shooting in it, and it teaches you how to shoot.
Holy shit.
No, it's just so that you're playing events of the story.
So, who does the voice for Sam?
Troy Baker. Joel.
Oh, he's dead.
Jesus. How do you know?
These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this.
Fuck yeah, bro, that pussy was bomb.
Oh my god.
Do I have unlimited ammo? Of course not. Why would I?
Well, we could try the cheat on.
You do that.
We should. Start a goddamn why? Riot. Because it's unlimited ammo. Great. Exactly.
Alright, you sold me.
Bonuses.
Oh.
Gameplay modifiers. Infinite ammo. Yeah, you ready for this? And you can spawn in a gun too if you want to just blow everybody away with a machine gun.
No, just take that. I'm cool with infinite ammo, because I would do all the time and get all the ammo, but.
I don't even need to shoot. I want you to have below 10% accuracy by the time this is
okay, done. Mission.
This is crazy!
Why does they want me to blind fire? I have infinite ammo.
Why does they want me to blind fire? I have infinite ammo.
Who's that guy? I'm gonna die. Shit.
Yeah, you're not invincible. You just have a lot of bullets.
Oh, unlimited ammo.
Right. Oh, there's a machine gun.
How do
left.
I change?
X.
What?
You'll get used to it never, don't worry. You have to take your finger off the aiming stick, so.
Oh,
yeah.
Guys, bad news, he's already dead. Oh, thank
you. Now I'm here.
Dude, when you have an ammo, you don't have to worry about it.
What the hell was that? Do you have any PS3 controllers?
Yeah, I see.
Do you have any PS3 controllers?
That was a stupid question. Yes, of course I do.
We're doing Fear 3 next.
So now what? Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen donde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Pardon? What did you say? Oh, I can't hear it. It sounded me having infinite ammo.
Get in cover. Nah, good.
I told you. All right.
Yeah, my ears are ringing, but I'll live.
Okay, I'm gonna unholster my weapon now. Thank you.
I wish you didn't have to reload. With infinite ammo, you can just hold the trigger down and fucking sprint.
Hold on! Oh, that yeah! I don't know what that is!
Yeah!
Yeah! Nobody fucks with unlimited ammo.
Unlimited ammo makes every game hilarious.
That's it! Well, I swear to God, when I can shoot. Fucking asshole. Oh my God, camera though.
Please though.
Oh!
Hello? Shoot him.
Don't worry, guys, I got him.
There we go. Reloading. Start shooting.
Dude, I told you, I make every game experience way more fun.
Fucking unlimited ammo makes every game a billion times better.
Hold on, I'm reloading. Fucking assholes.
The bullet impacts are incredible.
Oh, sure! Oh, you're a cheeky one! Pop around the other! But for real, though?
You're just scaring him.
Hold on.
Got him.
Fucking asshole.
Did you pick up that ammo?
What?
Just in case.
No, I have infinite. Why would I mix them up? Samuel, take cover. No! Stop telling me to take... I have unlimited... Where are you putting that?
Drops in front of him.
Are you ready?
That was a headshot.
Reloading. Switching my handgun is always fastest. Oh shit, I'm gonna die here! Fuck! I didn't realize there were so many fucking enemies! Stop shooting it! Okay.
It worked.
Oh god, Samuels!
Samuels.
Shit. Alright, looks like we have to take cover after all.
Samuels Pendadre.
Really though?
Well, so if you didn't have infinite ammo, you wouldn't be firing fully automatic.
Obviously.
And you would be hitting more often, but... It wouldn't be as fun for me to watch.
So, why does it...
Sure.
That's a fucking Naughty Dog game, right? They take way too many bullets.
Oh, at least not as many as the last games.
What? This is more. It's ridiculous.
Then, 1, 2, and 3? It's a fair bit less. Well, more than the remasters, but they decrease the enemy health in the remasters. I like that gun better.
Why?
Because it looks cooler. That sounds cooler. That was you. Remember that scene in Black Ops where everything's on fire and you're in Mexico? Like, that's this game. Whoa. There's a lot of barrels. Two of those. Oh, that frame rate. Oh, for real though.
Oh,
The fuck, man? Oh yeah. Give it some good old shoots.
Oh my god. I've been.
Okay, go to the options. Go back to guns again.
So bonuses.
Weapons. Go down. Like a fair bit. ARX, sorry. 160. ARX 160.
Why?
Just spawn it in. Give it a few shots.
I can't go to it.
Yeah.
It's moving me. No, I'm being serious.
Yeah.
It's moving me over. What the fuck?
What did you do? I want to show you a cool gun, man.
Hey, man, it was cool.
It was cool. Oh, the LDR. That'll be your gun. Oh, no, the M14. No LDR. Oh, now we're the
top. I really don't like how it's doing that. It's starting to piss me off.
What's it doing? Is that your controller?
I have my gun. Okay. I tried to reload, but that's great. Thank God these militia gave me the one gun I've always wanted.
A bolt action semi-automatic weapon. Oh, was that you though?
Of course.
You could just spawn in a China Lake and watch everyone go to hell.
Okay. I'm gonna at least keep myself in the gun. You know what I mean?
Just trying to leave some gun.
Sort of like, more like death.
Yeah.
That guy dies.
It's still die. Prohibo El Paso! Oh, Prohibido El Paso. I read it wrong.
Samuels, I must tell you, I am Mexican crime boss.
How do you know it's Mexican?
They don't. I yeah, used to see him. Oh, no, his name is Alcaraz.
You're better than good, actually.
Alcaraz.
You're dehydrated. Go on, drink.
It's Alcazar. We're both wrong.
So, that's next, poison. Samuel Drake. Jesus, what is next?
Oh, my brother.
I'm gonna take a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start. It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure? I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search. How long? It's kind of hard to say until I get started. You said you know where it is. I do, okay, but listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid keys.
Okay. That means summon Aquaman.
Take
wait, no, Aquaman, don't. Okay, all right. That's where Sam dies.
No,
okay. I like you, Samuel. More importantly,
that's why I'm going to put my testicles on your forehead.
That is why you were here.
Please don't out the chest. I don't want
your. I don't want to go back to your prison.
I don't want your scrotum on my forehead. Please don't do that.
You see, the problem is.
Oh God, don't. Oh God, don't come into school.
Lot of these doubts into my mind. Hector, listen to me.
That's not right.
I will find it. I swear. Wait. How long? 6 months.
Always overshoot it. Should have said a year.
They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
Yeah, knife to my throat. Can't really say it.
If you run, try to hide the treasure. Or do something really stupid like go to the authorities. Oh no. And when you least expect it, I will be there.
With my testicles
at
on
that
my forehead.
Point, death is not a mercy I will grant you.
He's like, well, at least I wouldn't die then.
It was like, we were friends like 10 minutes ago in that cell. What the hell happened? Fucking cool new friends come by and suddenly you're a dick?
Come on. No. The nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Mama.
When I find it.
Then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
See the guy in the belly van?
Just like, are we leaving or do we just chill here?
What exactly are we doing, boss? Just after it leans out the window, blows him away with a 50.
Bizarre lets me go.
Trials let me go, and now I'm here.
Here we are.
He almost had it.
This is bad.
Hmm? What?
What? We just pick up the trail where we left off.
Damn goddamn right, damn right.
Sam, there's no trail. After Ray Alcatraz escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years. Still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own.
And, in prison.
I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm. Holy shit.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
It's a revelation.
This exquisite piece. It's a revelation. It's going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi estate.
It's the Rossi estate.
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Yeah. And where are you gonna get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No.
We are.
We are.
Oh, no. Oh, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
I'm
married.
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No,
he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
I need my baby bro.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Dude, you've lied to her how many times?
Right.
He almost got divorced in the third game. Job
after all. You can't do this. Oh, I'm going to the Malaysia job.
Hey, hon. So, I'm going to lie to you right now, and you're just going to pretend like you didn't hear me, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to Malaysia for a while.
See anything yet?
Dressed up like a fucking idiot.
High-class
criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Sully!
Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Dicks.
Just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. It's
Just keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
Simple. Does the fucking Assassin's Creed dive off the sign?
Assassin's Drake. Way down.
It's about Drake appears at the bottom. Sam's fucking stabbing him. The gunfight breaks out because that doesn't actually kill him. Her rockets and explosions.
What the fuck is this game anymore?
Get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
Alright, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understatement.
But I trust him, all right? He's family.
Huge understatement.
No. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
Come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Imagine that wasn't actually a sign, that was just someone's kid that like doesn't want to be there.
Yeah, yeah.
Click.
Man, kids though. Thanks.
Oh no, do we have to play this part?
Yeah. Chapter 6? This game's going by fast. Alright, we'll end this episode here.
You dog, I found the perfect ledge to Altair.
Or do you want to get inside the building and then...
Yeah, let's get inside the...
Okay, we'll get inside the building.
Okay, ready? Here we go. Altair time.
Yep. You can grab that branch down there, I think. Yeah. Right there?
No.
Yeah, go ahead, give it a jump. No. Alright.
This is clearly the way to go.
Just because Sam says it's the way to go. What does he know? He's been in prison for 10 years. Doesn't even know what cell phones are.
Italy, huh?
For 15 years. He doesn't know what cell phones are.
Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know? The sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
Oh, it's more like third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
And fuck him.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, I almost grabbed it too.
Oh, okay.
Apologize in advance if I accidentally grabbed it.
If you do, I'll just start a separate save under a different account or something.
I didn't realize the building was
there. There's no way up another bridge.
Sorry.
It's not.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
What is this? Watching. Bitch hour? Of course I could fucking rope it.
At the...
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist.
He did that on purpose.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad.
He hasn't done it in 15 years. It's not true. Oh, yeah. Well, no, because he didn't use that at all in the other games, right?
That's true. You're not wrong. So we have to swing around to that.
Yep.
Yeah, that's how that works.
You see that?
Dude.
It's your turn.
It's just like real life.
That's basically how I jump to shit. Okay, no, it's all good. I don't want
to. You're going down.
Okay, going so down
in a burning ring of fire.
Going down.
Yeah,
but we can swing off that, but I definitely don't have that rope right in this.
Give me the grappling hook, Sam, you fucking clod.
Hey, let's switch places. Alright, climb over me. I've got a good grip. Okay.
Committed now.
What is by Sam?
Watch him throw it. Watch this.
First try. Alright, no one likes a show off.
Drake, all you are is a show off.
Come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down.
Oh, dude, what is that too far?
Right behind you.
Yep. You gotta go down. Down. Gotta go down. Then you gotta go over.
One of these is gonna break, right?
No, dude, this isn't fucking
what?
Shit rocks Stonesville.
Hold on.
All right, good. Don't hit X. Oh, shit. You hit X. You fucked it all up. His arms outdo it.
Well, I'm glad I decided to take the rope with me.
Look at that wall tree just growing out like that. I like when trees go in weird spots. Like, fuck you. I do what I want. I'm a tree. Hold
up. Fuck off. I'm the most important thing.
How much grass is up there? Is that a lemon tree?
Just grab them and throw them off the side. No one will ever know.
Do lemons grow on trees?
Okay.
Do we have lemon trees in Canada?
I have no idea.
We don't have trees in Canada.
Are those lemons?
They look like lemons.
How about that?
Maybe they're potatoes.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly we won't need them. I hope you're right.
Huh.
Potatoes grow out of the ground.
Yeah.
All those years.
Yeah.
It's the little things that you miss the most.
Stop. Is this where we're supposed to go?
No.
Is it to this treasure right here?
Yeah, I don't think it shows.
Like what?
I think it's keeping all the treasures that I collected, because I definitely grabbed some of these ones along the way.
Riding the motorcycle.
Riding motorcycle.
Add up.
What's the one thing you missed in most where you were stuck in prison? Probably riding motorcycles. Oh, yeah, what about your brother? What about... Did you miss... No.
What about your brother? What about vagina?
No. Vagina?
Probably penis, obviously.
Dick. I mean,
clearly you're gay.
Gay?
I'm just kidding, that's rude.
How is that rude?
Hold on one, why would I be holding on one?
Hold on one. Oh. Don't ask why. That's stupid. Just do, says the government.
All right, come
that
on
looks
down.
A little weird.
Physics would like a word with you.
Looks a little questionable.
Drop down. Balls out.
What? Excuse me?
You know, it's not...
That's not a thing.
It's not D's out for,
Yeah, tell me.
Dicks out?
Yeah, it's
for
not...
For Harambe?
I don't know if we can say that. Can we say that?
Yeah, it's,
The world will be all over
thing
us.
No one's watching our videos, don't worry.
The world is a vampire. Are we supposed to go up there?
I'll talk to him.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
Yeah, well, that sounds like a shitty...
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
Can't wait.
They're good drawings. Fuck, dude. I think not helping you is way more fun than helping you. I like watching you figure out where to go more than I like telling you where to go. I thought I'd just quietly open this, but it sounds like some kind of weird grasshopper clicking its ass at me. This isn't Zelda. You can't just climb vine walls.
Yeah, you know what, though?
Maybe it is.
Holy fuck, has it been right there the whole time?
I'm not cutting that out.
What?
Me
trying to figure out where the fuck to go?
No, I can cut that out. The good part.
So, like, the good part is any part that you're exclusively. Like, hey, Miles, you're the one playing the game and all, and that's why everyone's watching this.
Yeah, they're going to wonder why I'm sitting here casually talking about it. Can we just cut it all?
I think you mean for
like a dick. No, you're talking about as much as I am this time.
You okay up there?
That's what you told me to do.
Yep.
Yeah.
We're good.
Oh no, it's okay. Please stop moving.
Take your time, Drake. Ah, fuck.
Say I've played on charity games. As long as you...
Oh, you're good.
It said something, though.
I think it said, press button to interact with something. I gotta wait for Sammy.
Yo. Yo, dog. Need y'all rope. Okay.
That's cool.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
Sure would.
But I don't miss.
But even if he missed, then he would still have it in his fucking hands.
No. That's not how ropes work, dude.
Plus, let's just climb this rope fine. Can I jump up the wall?
Yep.
Go!
Go on.
What do you mean?
There you go.
There you go.
Nathan? What?
Dick. Ooh.
Okay. So I should throw it into the water.
You're right.
Oh yeah.
How do I look? Like $400 million. Let's go. All right, I'm right behind you.
Barely hasn't worn any clothing in a long time because of the whole prison thing.
There's Sully.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
That's funny. That's a funny line.
Too long, boy.
I laughed at that.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamn. 15 years.
Yep. It all looks so good.
Good to see you alive, Sam. Mm-hmm.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
Look at these chandeliers.
Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start spinning?
15 minutes tops.
What's his face?
Well, gotta be some way we can break.
Right. Right. You might be right.
Just a small matter of.
Yeah, I know something.
Just to figure it out.
Okay, but we
fucking
just
do it live.
Like,
hello?
Like,
Mom?
What was that?
Like, I don't
oh,
know.
It was the coaster.
Okay.
But there's gotta be something.
If the gods see us making for that cross.
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. We just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross.
Lights,
sir.
That's the sex
there
thing.
There will be an emergency generator.
That's not just a prison thing.
Give
us
a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
Moses.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room and kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor. Keep your eye on the prize,
not wrong.
Okay? Just know if anything.
I am. I'm the best everything I do.
Roger that.
Listen, we still got this.
Carcelli gets ready? To go mingle with the women.
Right. Yeah.
Follow me. Cut through the cellar.
Oh, yeah. So how many people should I bump into?
Want to end the episode here?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Okay. This is the end of episode... What episode now?
We're on episode eyebrows.
Episode eyebrows. We'll start episode bump into every fucking person in the game pretty soon.
Get caught and...
Get caught! Get fucked!